This is Miss Winthrop from the Aberdeen School for Girls.
Hello, Mary. I don't want to go to school.
Oh, but you do. A useless child never knows her worth, we say.
My uncle Archibald said I did.
Perhaps if you were to tell her a little bit about the schools, you'd see
of
that
course.
There's no reason.
And from the start, Mary, may I say that you are not on trial here? The Board of Trustees has already accepted your application.
Oh, that's good news indeed.
I won't go! You can't make me!
Mary Lennox!
Don't worry, Doctor. This is exactly the type of behavior that we are best equipped to handle.
My Uncle Archibald is the only one who says where I'm going to go, and he says I didn't have to go to any stupid school!
She's just frightened, I'm sure. Children are quite often depressed after a tragedy such as she has suffered.
Of course, Doctor. Perhaps Mary would enjoy seeing some photographs of the girls at their work. I've brought several samples of the fine lace that our girls are so wise.
I hate you! You're a horrible ugly
That's quite kid. Enough, young lady!
Your school is a filthy rat hole filled with rats and dirty beds, and all anybody really does there is scrub floors! I hope you get hit by a lorry on the way home, and your ugly head rolls off into a ditch and gets eaten by maggots! I hate you, I hate you, I hate you! And if I am sent off with you, I am going to bite your arm off and you're going to die! Get out of here! Go away, go away, go away!
Well, we have had one or two cases of this severity.
Mary Lennox!
Doctor, what you have here is a medical problem!